Welcome back to our channel. This is going to be a pretty special announcement, especially for a lot of you guys Spanish-speaking people that watch us. We're actually going to create a new channel where we're trying to hit more demographics and try to engage people that speak Spanish.
We're Mexican-American, so we're trying to take advantage of us being bilingual. And also, you know, we're helping people, but we're helping ourselves. We're expanding ourselves to different countries, to, you know, Spanish, to Spain and Europe, and then South America, Central America, in Mexico even, you know, our roots, going back to our roots. And we're going to start from the very beginning. Same thing how we started in this channel, from the jab, from the cross, the simple, everything, the simple punches, the simple movement. We're going to start that on the Spanish channel. So if you're a Spanish speaker, you're a native Spanish speaker, and you want to know how to fight, and you want to know how to box, and then that's, you know, the best thing. Because sometimes the subtitles on YouTube are kind of horrible, and they'll say something that we're not saying, and so it's better if we get it from our mouths directly.
The effort is going to be the same. We're not going to just focus on the Spanish channel and just forget about this channel. Like, our content is going to stay pretty stable on both ends, on both channels, and we're going to try to bring everybody the same knowledge. That way you guys could actually understand what we stand for and what we're trying to teach you guys. And the fact that, like you said, we get to connect with our roots and actually study and practice our second language, that's something that's pretty big. That's pretty big for us. It's not just helping you guys, but it's also helping us.
My Spanish, I would say it was not perfect, and this is gonna help, you know, obviously help me. He's a better Spanish speaker than I am, and so he's gonna help me. My Spanish, and you guys, you know, the comments are gonna say, oh, you're stupid, that's not how you say that word. So I'm like, oh, okay. So they're gonna help us. Our Spanish, we're gonna help you, so it's a circle thing. We're gonna help each other.
Like you said, our Spanish sometimes might sound weird because I'm pretty sure a lot of you guys are from different countries, and some things that we say, probably you guys don't even know what that means, or it's
means
ghetto
bad.
Or something
bad.
Or it means something bad. Yeah. Like, we're not trying to offend anybody. So just bear with us. Our terminology for boxing is probably not going to be that good at the beginning because, honestly, I never really taught us Spanish, a boxing class, or have any Spanish terminology for boxing. Probably like the only thing I know is the jab, but I could speak Spanish, just that the terminology might be a little bit off for boxing vocabulary. Yeah. Our second announcement is we're actually gonna start a Patreon. I actually didn't really know what this was at the beginning, but I'm guessing it's like a donation thing.
GoFundMe.
Like a GoFundMe. So if you guys wanna help us out, and to be honest with you guys, there's pretty much no sugarcoating here in this channel. Where that Patreon money is going to go to is back to the community. I feel like most of that Patreon money that you guys donate is probably going to go to the second season of the tournament. We're probably going to give the money back to the community. And this time around, hopefully, we could buy people gloves and everything that's needed to create a better setting and a better environment, you know, for a tournament to take place.
Yeah, so if you guys didn't know, the first time, we bought the gloves. Oh, Alex bought the gloves, the mouthpieces, and the hand wraps for the fighters. So everything you see fighters using, Alex bought it out of his own pocket, and, you know, water and stuff like that. So all that money, like, is gonna go back to the tournament. I think the money's gonna go for the tournament.
Yeah, it's gonna go all for the tournament.
Yeah, the tournament is kind of what we're focused on. Our main goal is to create, you know, a good tournament. And then, so this money is gonna go back to the tournament, go back to the people, like the kids, whoever we get next summer or next winter or whatever, whenever we do the next tournament. So
this will be it. Check out our new Spanish channel. If you guys speak Spanish,
Patreon.
And yeah. The Patreon, the link's down below. See you guys around. Yeah.